First, it was the Sears Tower. Then it became the Willis Tower. Now the famous skyscraper's name is in question again. Professional service company Aon is buying Willis. The new company will simply be called Aon. Of course, there's already an Aon Center in Chicago. So far, no one is saying if Willis Tower will be renamed.